Welcome back to my homemade ice cream series. Today we are making Nutella and hazelnut ice cream. It is creamy, it is so chocolatey, and the texture and the crunch of the nuts is absolutely delicious. What other flavor should I make? Let me know in the comments.